Hello, everybody. Welcome to Managerial Accounting Process Costing. This is part five, cost per equivalent unit under FIFO. So we're going to use the same sample question as before, but now what we're doing is we're asking ourselves, because we're using first in, first out, we want to determine the cost per equivalent unit for direct materials and conversion for our month of November. Okay, so just as kind of a reminder to ourselves, let's kind of see where we are with process costing. So the first thing we did, where it differs, right? FIFO, first in, first out. The first thing I do when I have these questions is I take my beginning inventory costs and I ship them out immediately to finished goods inventory, right? That's the first thing I do. When it comes to equivalent units, we're going to do it a little bit different. The ending and started and completed is exactly the same as weighted average, but for the beginning inventory units, I'm focusing on what I needed to do to make them 100% complete, right? Jerry Maguire, you complete me, right? Whatever corny way we're going to have. So like, how are we going to complete Jerry right over here? It's 20. If it was 80% complete, it's another 20% to make it 100. If this was 30% complete, I need another 70% complete. Now, when it comes to the cost per equivalent unit under FIFO for direct materials, what am I going to do? Because I already shipped out the costs at the beginning of the period, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my costs during the period. I'm going to divide this by my equivalent units for direct materials under FIFO. So here, this is going to be 549,500, and I'm going to divide this by 314,000. When I go through and do this, when I take 549.5 divided by 314,400, I'm going to get $1.75. So this is my cost per equivalent unit under FIFO. So my cost per equivalent unit under FIFO for conversion, it's going to be my cost during my conversion cost during the period. And this is going to be divided by my equivalent units for conversion under FIFO. My equivalent units for conversion under FIFO were 322. Over here, I'm just taking the cost during the month, right? Or the cost during the period of time. And this is direct materials. And then over here, this is going to be conversion. So when I look at these parts over here, right, my cost per equivalent unit for conversion is going to be $1.50. So again, when I'm doing my cost per equivalent unit, I only include the cost that we incurred during the month. Why? Because I already set out the beginning cost. Remember, it's FIFO. So this is the big difference between weighted average and FIFO. It's how we account for the beginning inventory costs and also the beginning inventory equivalent units. So let's do our little scorecard over here. So under FIFO, so far we have 314,000 equivalent units for direct materials. We have 322,000 direct material, 322,000 for conversion. My cost per equivalent unit for direct materials is $1.75. And then for the conversion cost over here is $1.50. So again, I want to thank you for joining me here on this video here today. If you have any questions, feel free to ask and leave them in the comments. And appreciate you liking and subscribing to the videos. I look forward to seeing you on the next video. Have a great day.